Good.
Hits the bag, one, two, and comes back. Single fist here, hear that beat, changes. Double fist through. Single fist, fist rolling. From the back, you hear three. Now the rhythm changes when I do this. That's two rebounds. Fist hits the bag, one, two, and comes back. Single fist here, hear that beat, changes. Double fist through. Single fist, fist rolling. It'll be a little drum cake from the back.
Can't tell what magic spells we'll be doing for us. And I'm giving all my love to this world, only to be told. I can't see, I can't breathe, nor am I where we'll be. And nothing's gonna change the way we live, cause we can always take the next gift. And everything's changing for the worse. See, whoa, it's a crazy world.
From the beginning. All right, y'all. Now, this is me running from the ops or the cops. You ready? Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Nobody there for anybody. Nobody there for any man. Fight!
Wow. we have here? My bad, but I had to.
We're just a separation of, you know, Christianity, Christ, you know, which is a man of flesh who lived at age of 33 with the spirit of the great creator of all within him, you know, our messenger, our liaison, our correspondent to the spirit world. So it's kind of crazy when you think about it all, but when it comes to reality, physical life, what is it? That's what it is to me. That's exactly what it is to me. It's a sin. It's a time-specific, space-specific spell, programmed spell. The same way we can create Grand Theft Auto and with a better PlayStation system, make it more realistic, and then moving on to, let's say, quantum computers and making simulated reality much more real, even so real, it's more real than the reality you live in without the virtual glasses. It's the same thing that we're already in, which is what I've been trying to tell people forever. We are nothing but avatars. We're nothing but avatars of a derivative of a spirit that made a decision to experience a lower existence, a lower frequency of reality. We're just a separation of, you know, Christ, the great creator of all. Watch this. I don't mean no harm, but that's my homie, you know. That's my dolls in them, dog. That's my dolls. Where my dolls at?
man. He moves. Hold on. Did he just say Cadillac? Shit, I might be able to afford one of these. Let me give him a like and see what they got here.
Everything comes down. So if I press this button like that, the entire panel slides to the left. How cool is that front? 23-inch rims. Press this little line right here. Like that. There you go. I can just open that up. That right there is a 55-inch uninterrupted glass panel going end-to-end. And all of this, this is your AC vent. This right here is a camera. This is what the car is going to look like when it comes out. Check this out, guys. Little sneak peek of the interior. Press this Cadillac badge. Everything comes down. Look, if I press this button like that, the entire panel slides to the left. How cool is that front? 23-inch rims. Press this little line right here. Like that. There you go. I can just open that up. That right there is a 55-inch uninterrupted glass panel going end-to-end. And all of this, this is your AC vent. This right here is a camera. This is what the car is going to look like when it comes out. Check this out, guys. Little sneak peek of the interior. Press this Cadillac badge. Everything comes down. Look, if I press this button like that, the entire panel slides to the left. How cool is that front? 23-inch rims. Press this little line right here. Like that. There you go. I can just open that up. That right there is a 55-inch uninterrupted glass panel going end-to-end. Wow. And all of this, this is your AC vent. Oh,
I'm trusting you. We'll see. Don't even act like y'all ain't never go through this before. Please don't act like y'all ain't never go through this before. We're all an experienced catfish on both ends of the spectrum, y'all.
You can get it.
Who are you?
What's your name?
You are not the man in this picture.
No, I took that picture when I was in Africa. Yeah, but you can come in. Come sit down.
Where are your eyebrows?
Oh, Donna, you can get in.
Who are you?
What you mean?
You are not the man in this picture.
No, I took that picture when I was in Africa. Yeah, but you can come in. Come sit down.
Where are your eyebrows?
I guess this was this dude's first NFL game. Not bad, not bad. All right, this is something, this actual video that I was doing was to promote this app, to let everybody know, not promote the app, but promote the ability to make videos off of other people's videos and commentate those videos, and then that not being part of copyright nor infringement laws, and to also, you know, let people know how they can do it by using the app. But I'm listening to this dude right here, and I just wanted to put this as a part of this recording too, because this is sometimes what I talk about, actually a lot. My first YouTube channel, which is Willie Horn, Best Life, it talks about self-wealth, health, and truth. My second page is Willie Horn, and it talks about SafeLink, which is how I generate revenue or money. And it also talks about Plus 100x My Crypto. So it's Willie Horn, SafeLink, Plus 100x My Crypto. And what that talks about is what this guy's talking about. And that is instead of having an income mindset or a slave mindset or worker mindset or occupational employee mindset, instead have a capital gains mindset, net worth mindset, you know, and how to achieve it through actually investing in. There's other avenues, of course, but he's talking about pretty much a lot of what I talk about. And that's the reason why I recorded this guy. I just want you to hear what he got to say real quick. Random guy just came across the videos here as I'm making this video. So go ahead and hear what he got to say.
You have the business owner and you have the investor. So many people have the employee mindset. Someone once told me, and I don't know how true it is, but they said that in Arabic, the word employee means wage slave. For this amount of money is how much you're worth. They tell you when you can take a vacation. They tell you when you can go to the restrooms sometimes. They tell you what time to be at work and what time you get off.
I caught his person.
And this is all from the Rockefellers. Well, the original Rockefeller that became wealthy, he's the one that started the system, the school system. So instead of thinking of a good job, think of, you know, as times are getting harder and harder, I would recommend a person think of, you know, having a side hustle, a business, and actually studying business and wealthy people and copying what wealthy people are doing. That's called modeling. You have a good afternoon. Good afternoon, everybody. You know, like Robert Kiyosaki, Rich Dad, Poor Dad, talks about the four quadrants. And one of the things is that you have the employee, you have the self-employed, you have the business owner, and you have the investor. So many people have the employee mindset. Someone once told me, and I don't know how true it is, but they said that in Arabic, the word employee means wage slave. For this amount of money is how much you're worth. They tell you when you can take a vacation. They tell you when you can go to the restrooms sometimes. They tell you what time to be at work and what time you get off. And this is all from the Rockefellers. Well, the original Rockefeller that became wealthy, he's the one that started the system, the school system. So instead of thinking of a good job, think of, you know, as times are getting harder and harder, I would recommend a person think of, you know, having a side hustle, a business, and actually studying business and wealthy people and copying what wealthy people are doing. That's called modeling. You have a good afternoon. Good afternoon, everybody.
Hey, hold on. What's this? Hee hee. Again. She did the Michael Jackson backwards. Yeah. Watch how smart this boxer is.
Make all the girls go crazy, go crazy, go stupid. Looks up, down to the side. Why can be feeling a little lazy, little sh-
Wow.
Down south, hood baby, hood baby. Make all the girls go crazy, go stupid. Looks up, down to the side. Why can be feeling a little lazy, little sh-
His cheeks, his jawline even moving with beat.
Down south, hood baby, hood baby. Make all the girls go crazy, go stupid. Looks up, down to the side. Why can be feeling a little lazy.
Wow. You can actually see the muscles moving.
Down south, hood baby, hood baby, hood. Make all the girls go crazy, go stupid. Looks up, down to the side. Why can be feeling a little lazy, little sh-
Me. It's me. I'm sorry, I don't ever do recordings like this part, but this is a magnificent move. This is, of course, jiu-jitsu. And yeah, this is like one of the power defense moves, y'all. It's very easy to learn. Just watch. Twitching of the hip.
Box cross key, you can see booty stiffs are pushed.
Good, my goodness. And that puts pressure on the knee, ladies and gentlemen. If you stretch the toe out like that.
No, it's like this. This is the absolute perfect arc for a female against a big guy. Somebody who's...
Box cross key, you can see booty stiffs are pushed.
Good, my goodness. And that puts pressure on the knee, ladies and gentlemen. If you stretch the toe out like that.
For example. This is a power defense move, powerhouse move. Move on. They think they got you.
Box cross feet, you can see booty stiffs are pushed.
Good, my goodness, and that puts pressure on the knee, ladies and gentlemen. If you stretch the toe out like that.
Wow, this is why you never ride with your feet or legs on the dash, y'all. Wow. Okay, y'all, this is not all that funny, but he is a bad mamma jamma. Watch this. Damn. He a bad mamma. What the hell? Watch it again. Wow. Damn. He's a bad motherfucker, boy, I tell you. Look at this shit. He's like, I ain't putting up with too much of this, man. This is not stop. who that is? Somebody peeking through my window. Damn. Who that there? What? Y'all think it's a joke. Did I tell you to stay away from my... That done did it. Hell no. You go there. Wow. They shall witness. It's funny. Yeah.
Well, he's, I want.
Twins, the flashiest, most entertaining, and viral young hoopers who are looking to become the next big thing before they even reach high school. Henry and Ashton Jolly are only 9 years old and are already working on becoming the youngest athletes to ever sign an NIL deal. But they also got some real skills for their age. Henry and Ashton can really knock down the three ball. We watched them hit multiple deep threes, and they were hitting shots from out there off the dribble. They are also very skilled when it comes to taking it to the rim. I mean, take a look at this hop step through traffic, or this very difficult reverse layup. And anytime either of these two get ahead of steam on a fast break, they get flashy. Between the legs, 360s, all that. But my personal favorite part about the Jolly Boys is their six-year-old brother, Hunter, who looks just like them. And he's got some skills of his own. You heard it here first. The Jolly Boys are about to become viral phenoms.
Hypnosis.
Hey, the high kick, tumbleweed, get up, hey, kick again and jump on the couch.
I'm coming in hot. Reverse it. Hang up. Return it. Never let them know you're... Let's move. Forget. Hey, tailbone me. Anti-move, Jared. Everybody watch this. Igbui. French twist. Igbua. Whoa. That's basic. Highness. Highness. Highest miss. Banana split.
And what can you do next?
The absolute most mawomi. Hey, the high kick, tumbleweed, get up, hey, kick again and jump on the couch. I'm coming in hot. Reverse it. Return it. Never let them know your next move. Forget. Hey, tailbone me. Anti-move, Jare. Everybody watch this. Igbui. French twist. Igbua. Whoa. That's basic. Highness. Banana split.
And what can you do next?
The absolute most mawomi. Hey, the high kick, tumbleweed, get up, hey, kick again and jump on the couch. I'm coming in hot. Reverse it. Return it. Never let them know your next move. Forget. Hey, tailbone me. Anti-move, Jare. Everybody watch this. Igbui. French twist. Igbua. Whoa. That's basic. Highness. Banana split.
And what can you do next?
The absolute most mawomi. Hey, the high kick, tumbleweed, get up, hey, kick again and jump on the couch. I'm coming in hot. Reverse it. Return it. Never let them know your next move. Forget. Hey, tailbone me. Anti-move, Jare. Everybody watch this. Igbui. French twist. Igbua. Whoa. That's basic. Highness. Banana split.
And what can you do next?
The absolute most mawomi. Hey, the high kick, tumbleweed, get up, hey, kick again and jump on the couch. I'm coming in hot. Reverse it. Return it. Never let them know your next move. Forget. Hey, tailbone me. Anti-move, Jare. Everybody watch.
I don't care how bad you are, son. If somebody else out there that's a little bit better, I said, no.
Wow.
somebody got me the bag.
Get a black, 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 get
woke up this morning, out of bottom of my bed. I looked around, this is what I said. Thank you, Lord, for another day. All the blessings just in my way. I could have been dead, in my grave. But you told that, give back and
four.
Elephant.
F is four.
Play.
G is four.
Look.
H is four.
Cow.
I is four.
Ego.
J is four.
Duck.
K is four.
K-E.
L is four.
Lele.
M is four.
Lele.
N is four.
Look.
O is four.
Play.
P is four.
Play.
Q is four.
Quiet.
R is four.
Rainbow.
What's R? Oh, rainbow. Good. S is four.
Yeah.
T is four.
Tiger.
U is four.
Unicorn.
Unicorn. V is four.
Put